hands-free experience, that is to say, I don't need to have my phone in my hand when I'm talking on my phone with these hearing aids, has freed me up to take notes, to work at my computer, to do whatever I might have been doing without having to hold my phone in my hands.
It's beautiful. All I have to do is reach up to my left ear, push the button down for a brief second, connects to the call immediately. When it came to pairing up to the cell phones, no issue at all. It happened probably within a minute, everything, downloads and so forth. I made it a point to ask people that were on the other side of the call, can you hear me okay? Does it sound like I'm talking in like a cave? Is it muted? Is there a change in what you would normally be hearing when I'm talking to you on speakerphone? They said, no, it sounds fantastic.
It's been a lot of fun, let's put it that way, because sometimes somebody's calling me and I get this noise and I'm doing something. So then I just go like this and somebody says, hi, how are you? And I'm thinking, oh God, I love modern stuff.
My experience with the hearing aids and direct streaming from the TV has been the best of all the features.
It just made a whole different world for me because I could understand what's going on. I didn't have to, if it was a program that I needed to watch to learn something, I didn't have to sit there by the TV and talk.
When I hooked these up to the TV and I happened to have a classical station on, it was like being in a concert hall. I wasn't just sitting in the concert hall listening. It felt like the music was inside of me as well. I consider absolutely marvelous.
But the benefit is that now my wife can watch a show or my kids can be in there watching, and I can have the volume control down to, like, let's say a range of 20 to 25, whereas in the past I had it in the 50s and 60s and literally drove them out of the room. It was just too loud for them to be able to listen to it, let alone have a conversation. Well, in universal connectivity, especially in my line of work, obviously you've got different operating systems. You've got Apple's, you've got Android devices, and if you need to interact with changing technology, it would be very inconvenient, number one, to have to get a different pair of hearing aids if there were such that would work with different technology or different devices. I mean, that just makes all the sense in the world to have one device that can work with all technology.
If I had to change my hearing aids because I changed my phone, that would not make me the happiest guy in the world. It compounds all the decisions that you have to make and things you have to consider.
It makes a lot of sense too, because you got so many other devices that are out there now that are Bluetooth compatible. It just makes all the sense in the world to have something that works with all different types of devices through Bluetooth and otherwise. It's just nice to know that Phonak is kind of leading the market there with staying ahead of the curve and making this kind of technology available to people.